trade policy by tweet doesn't work. The president has randomly enforced tariffs, started trade wars, and has not done it with any kind of coherent policy behind him to drive a point. When you want to push back on someone like China, it's very important that we have the maximum power to do that, and that means working with our allies. But at the same moment that the president has increased tariffs against China, he has also increased tariffs against Canada, against the European nations, against South Korea. We need our allies to work in concert with us, and we need to follow policies that make clear that we understand